picked up by Patrick Eves. Floated back into space. Chris Letang there to cover up as we get the whistle here. An icing call against Carolina, but not without some fireworks.
Paul Maurice comes with that, what has turned into a fairly effective fourth line in this third period. Trying to get some measure at the end of this. And for the most part, it was a three-line game. It's going to be a scrap. Gleason's in there.
And raining uppercuts.
On Letang, is it? Boy, Miro Chetan's in a fight.
And a good one.
It's that time of year.
Hurricanes letting the Pittsburgh Penguins know they'll be more than ready for Game 3 Saturday night at RBC Center, which comes your way exclusively on Versus. It'll be Game 3 of the Eastern Conference Final. Pittsburgh will go there with a 2-0 lead and with some bruising exchanged both ways.
Well, it's not a milquetoast series anymore. It was an icing, and the letter of the law is you don't take the body on an icing. And the aftermath of that was this Barbary with a 1:19 to go. I think the change of venue is going to help the Hurricanes. They're a team that feeds off of energy, and they're going to get some energy from that wild building down south.
Evgeny Malkin set all of this in motion. And earlier we mentioned that it had been a while between postseason hat tricks for the Penguins. How can we forget Sidney Crosby had one in round two against Washington the same night the Capitals top gunner Alex Ovechkin answered three with three of his own.